Okay guys, so I am on my mom's YouTube channel. She doesn't actually make videos anymore, but whenever I was 9 years old, I wanted to do this how I make my smoothie, I guess, or shake, or whatever you want to call it. And I thought it was really grown up. And I thought it was pretty cute, so I wanted to share it with you. So here we go.
Got some Hy-Vee blueberries. They're unsweetened. And about, for me, a handful. And then I'm going to go. I throw some bananas. I took the skin off of them. And put them in a large Ziploc bag. Now I'm going to get like half of one. So I'll have room for other fruit. Because I like to make healthy smoothies. I usually add chocolate chips, but on this particular one I want it to be a little more healthy. So I'm going to add the blueberries and the banana. I usually fill the milk to right here so you can still taste the fruit. Sometimes I think that I need just a little bit more. Too many. And then,
oh my gosh, guys, that was such a cute 9 year old. So little.
Close your ears.
Oh yeah, turn the volume down.
Check it. Make sure that it doesn't have any chunks.
So the less milk you add,
my
the
mom.
More like an ice cream it is. Mm-hmm. And the more milk you add, the more liquid and smoothie like it is.
Make sure it's still tight.
Aww.
Sometimes you have to spin the blender like this around or open the seal so it can go down.
My voice is so different.
It's like ice cream. Mm,
that looks good. Let me see inside. It looks good. So you're going to eat with a spoon today, or are you going to put more milk and make it into?
I'm going to eat it with a spoon. But if you would add more milk, I would suggest not adding any more than about this much.
Mm-hmm. But it's just personal taste, however thick or liquidy you like it, right?
Mm-hmm. That is so cute. Aww. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Got a lot of air in there, huh? It's making noise.
Thank you for watching.
That is how you make a blueberry smoothie.
Uh-huh. Okay. So, how long have you been making smoothies?
For 3 years.
Oh, yeah?
I didn't know how long.
How often do you have smoothies?
Every chance I get.
Every chance you get? Several times a week, huh? Mm-hmm. And how old are you?
Nine.
Nine. And you've been making them since you were six?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. All by yourself, huh?
Yep. Parent guidance suggested, though.
Bye, guys. Thanks for watching.